Alright, this the inserts that gotta be polished next. Gonna be some drop in pans, I don't know what's gonna be in it. Maybe forks or something, I don't know, happy. But that's the cutout. Now, down here is where I already start to grind all the rough edges off. Get all the chatter marks out of it. Alright. This here is Makita. This is what get it done. Now, right there. Now, if you look close enough, I done put an Aries edge on it. And they like those edges just because it goes along with this outside edge that's already finished here, you see. That's what's previously called. And that's the Aries edge. I don't know how well you can see it, but that is the edge that they like. And you got three different type of edges you put on here. Some that you gotta use like a quarter inch on the top and the side just to get you a good bevel. But anyways, let me get back to it. I'm jamming out, listening to my music, trying to work at the same time. It's all going good though. It's a great day today. Tune in.